In the introduction section, we learned that you need to introduce the problem that you're researching. You need to describe why it's an important topic. You need to also include how does it relate to what you're doing compared to the topic in general. What's different with your research compared with previous research? How does your research link to the theory? And what's your hypotheses or research questions?